2,000 missing persons are reported a day, adding up to over 800 missing persons per year. Hi, I'm Kaya, CEO of Cumberkey, and this is Jennifer in India. As three young women ourselves, there have definitely been times where we felt unsafe or uncomfortable. So we decided to create a company that features a product that adds a little bit of comfort in our day-to-day lives and also raises awareness for a really important issue, that issue being street harassment and self-abduction.
This is a comfort key. It features an LED light and can be used by people of all ages. As you can see, each comfort key comes packaged in a blue stylus drawstring bag and with an instruction manual. When the pin at the top is pulled out, an alarm of over 100 decibels will be emitted and can be heard from up to 225 feet away. This can attract anyone nearby while scaring off any potential attackers. While comparing Comfort Key to similar products, you can see that our Comfort Key, in addition to being more affordable, is more compact, convenient, and attractive.
After researching different producers and keychains, we decided to order from a US-based supplier that offers customizable and high-quality keychains at an affordable price. We chose to price our keychains at $11.50 each, allowing for a profit margin of $7.94, or 70%. This price is lower than many similar keychains on the market, giving us a competitive edge while still ensuring that a fair price was set for customers. As of now, we have sold over 100 comfort keys, adding comfort to 100 lives and earning over $1,150 in revenue. However, we still have 100 more comfort keys in inventory that we're continuing to sell, and if we sell out all our products, our net profit will be over $1,500.
At Comfort Key, our mission is to implement style, safety, and security in a conventional and everyday use product. Additionally, we strive to raise awareness through our issue, and we do so by providing resources on our website, social media, and by word of mouth. We talk to PDA groups, our parents, friends, and anyone that will listen about our Comfort Keys and our mission.
As Comfort Key, our main challenge was the size of our team. However, we did not let this stop us from being ambitious. We created a system that worked for us, a system that included an open source of communication support and task delegation. There are definite pros to having a small team. For example, we all know the ins and outs of our companies and are included in every decision and process.
We are Comfort Key, a business that sells keychains in the hopes of promoting personal safety. Our customers now have the comfort of knowing that if they ever feel unsafe, they will be heard. So join us to protect yourselves and your loved ones.
To spark a movement targeting street harassment and child abduction.
To make your voices heard. And to secure your safety with Comfort Key.
Teenagers
like us can use it.
does he belong with?
There's a battery in the back, and it can easily be replaced if it ever runs out, but that probably won't happen since this hopefully isn't a product that you're using on an everyday basis, but a way you can check if the battery is still working is just by pressing the small button at the top to see if the flashlight works. And the way the sound is emitted is there's a large circle in the middle of our product that kind of looks like a button, but that's actually a speaker, so that's where the loud alarm comes out.
And the manuals come with what type of batteries are used in the
product. So you talked a bit about your competition. Are there other features of the other products that this product doesn't have?
Not that we know of, no. They either have just the alarm or the alarm flashlight.
Have you, this is my last question, have you ever heard, you know, from one of someone who's purchased this that it helped them out in a dangerous situation?
We just recently started selling them, so we haven't had a lot of customer feedback just yet, but we do know that a lot of people think that this is something they would love to carry with them, and even if they haven't had an opportunity to whip it out and scare off a potential attacker, it provides them with comfort, which is what we aim to do.
We've especially heard a lot of feedback back from people who have purchased this product for their children, for example, and they tell us that it gives them comfort knowing that their child can feel a little safer.
Your presentation was well done. What's the biggest challenge you're facing now if you were to scale this product?
So one of our biggest challenges in general is just the size of our team. So if we wanted to scale this, that would be even more work on all three of us, work that I think we could handle. But if we wanted to scale this, we would just need to put in a little bit more effort, do a little bit more marketing, and we're not manufacturing them ourselves, so it could be if it's possible.
Have you explored other distribution channels?
Yes, so we've been in contact by a couple of different pediatricians who would like to purchase them in bulk and sell them at their pediatrician's office or at campus security groups, and we've been contacted by those types of channels.
You can put their logo on it too,
yes.
Which is a giveaway,
yeah.
Which would be nice. Yeah,